everyone. Tom Salemi, Editorial Director of Medical Design and Outsourcing Webinars. We have a great program coming up for you. It's coming up on Thursday, April 22nd at 2 p.m., and it centers around one of the biggest areas we've been talking about in MedTech. That's robotic surgery. That's digital surgery. There is so much going on in this space, so we're thrilled to be working with our partners at The Robot Report. Steve Crow, the editor of The Robot Report, will be leading this conversation. It's called Measure Force at the Tipping Point, Sensor Miniaturization and the Future of MedTech. You want to be there. It's going to be led by Mashe Lee Shock. He is a lead engineer for Micro Team Futech. And Mashe is going to talk about different kinds of advanced force and torque measurement solutions. This is real important stuff. Sensors and electronics, innovative sensor solutions. It's all going to be covered. And you can register for free. You can find the link in the comment section down below. If you're interested in the future of MedTech, you should have a better understanding of what's going on in robotic technology. So please register in the link below. And of course, if you need more news and analysis on the medical design and outsourcing world, go to medicaldesignandoutsourcing.com. You can also follow us on Twitter, LinkedIn, and Facebook. That's the surest way to get the most up-to-date information on medical design and outsourcing. Thanks for joining us.